Hello, I'm going to show you how to make something like a Lego clone trooper. It's more like a storm. So I'm using it for a storm trooper, but I guess I'll show you how to make it. So first we're gonna take that piece and that piece, and we're going to put them together like that. Just like that. There. And then we're going to take the head, that's the head, and we're going to put that right on there, just like that. And see the Lego gun? It's more of a grayish. I guess they have gray ones and black ones, but I'm going to put that right in his hand, just like that. And there you have, you can move arm up and down like that. And there you have your Lego Stormtrooper, kind of like a clone trooper, guy, Lego guy.